place is creepy.
You have 2 messages.
Dr. Walton, the board has heard about the 6 missing sisters. Do you realize how humiliating this could be for the Foundation? The board is starting to wonder if making you head of the project 2 years back was a terrible mistake. We are about to lose 40 years worth of work due to your ineptitude. This problem must not get in the way of the other projects. And obviously, you will no longer be in charge of those other projects. In any case, the board wishes it had learned about their disappearance directly from you, and not from the rumors that are circulating about it. Do your best to shut down those rumors.
Second message.
Dr. Walton, the police came to take away the mutilated bodies. We certainly hope that you are not responsible in any way. That would be inexcusable.
Thank you.
shotgun.
Is that the same Noah I met earlier?